What's up, peoples? What's up, YouTube? This is your boy, Passive Crypto, dropping another banger. DA got that
dope. It ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that? Put that on in my jumpsuit. Go. Just do what I say and I love you.
Let's go. Let's get this crypto paper, man. Avarice. Staking platform on Binance Smart Chain. This platform has been performing very well. So today's lobby right now, the auction is about to end in 6 minutes. You know what I'm saying? I didn't put in for the day. You know, my strategy is to put in at least one BNB a day for up to 30 days. And then I'm layering my stakes for 7 day stakes, you know, so I can get paid every week starting next week. So let me go ahead, come in here with one BNB and enter this auction. And by the time this auction over, I should get, you know what I'm saying, a two BNB payday. So I'm going to see, it was 5 minutes. So this video is going to be longer than 5 minutes. So if I don't forget, I'm going to try to work my way back to this platform. You know what I'm saying? So I can see if I get paid again. Don't y'all want to see a second withdrawal from this platform? All right, so there we go. So BNB is in there. You know what I'm saying? Let me show you my results. So this video will be a results video on Avarice, however you want to pronounce it, Piston Token, My Diamond Team, the Crops Farmer platforms, and Rothschild Wineries, and the market. We're going to talk about the market. So far, right? I have received 14.981 BNB. If I'm reading this right, this stake right here with these 4,000 tokens, I will be receiving another payout, and I should be able to withdraw this BNB from the platform. So that should, 2 BNB right now is what I think is around $500. So I will be able to withdraw that from the platform in the next 4 minutes. All right, let's go. Now, here's a surprise airdrop for my Piston peoples. So let me go on over here to the airdrop feature. We're going to do the casino. And I'm going to hit up the little people again. The people who struggling to get their weight up. You know what I'm saying? So let me see what I can do for y'all real quick. So we're going to go from, let's say, 5 to 10. The people that got 5 to 10 Piston, right? Let's say 0 to 10. Nope. That ain't gonna work. Five to 10, right? Let's see. Gotta be downline one, from 1 to 1. Why is it ain't letting me do that? Let's do it this way, from 1 to 1, right? Let's get this crypto paper, confirm that. And then let's see how many people it is. It's 3 people. 5 to 10 is 3 people. So let me go ahead and do that right there. And then we're going to get this lottery started. The max. Nope, not going to do the max. I'm going to give out 3 people. I'm going to do 2 rounds. And I'm going to do what? 8 tokens. All right. Let's see. Let's go. Round 1, baby. All right, congratulations, baby. You just got some tokens. You know what I'm saying? This is the random casino airdrop on the Piston Race, which is on Binance Smart Chain. You can earn 1% a day, up to 365% on your initial investment, baby. Look. The price of this token has been going down, right? It's going down, you know what I'm saying? But that just means it's a good opportunity to buy, especially on Sundays, after Sunday, because that's when most people take profit. It just is what it is. So congratulations to you. Now let's get to the winner number 2. Let's get this crypto paper. Hey, smash that like button. Give me a like on this video and leave a comment. Holler at your boy. There you go. Get this crypto paper to the people. This is how you do it. that say? Oh no, can't do that. Do I got enough BNB in this wallet? No, I might not have enough BNB. That might be what it, no, I got plenty of BNB. No, that ain't the right wallet. We over here. Oh yeah, it is getting a little light. It is getting a little light. Let's see how I'm gonna work this. Let's see. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna send some BNB. Let's see. You know what? That should be enough. That should be enough. Let's see if we go through this time. Nope. I guess I don't got enough BNB in my wallet. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do this one off camera. I remember your name. I like, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna get yours off camera. You know what I'm saying? This is what it is. Gotta do it off camera. So I gotta get some more BNB. Get some more BNB. Cause it ain't gonna go through without the BNB. You know what I'm saying? So I don't have enough BNB. I'll hit you back, baby. You gonna get it. I like. You gonna get it. You gonna get it. So yeah, this is a good opportunity to get into the Piston race, man. They got a lot of stuff coming up. The lottery that's coming up where you can earn daily prizes for the people that compound the most. And the golden ticket. The golden ticket is where it's at, man. That's for the person who deposits the most Piston in the gas tank. Like up to 24 hours before the race. I mean, before the lottery. So that's what it is. You know what I'm saying? Getting this crypto paper to the people. And that's, you know what? Nope, I forgot. I got to do another airdrop. So this is an airdrop to my man, Gerald, right? He made a comment on my Saturday video, right? So where you at, Gerald? You said your name was Passive Crypto. Where is it at? Passive Crypto. Purely Crypto. Where is it at, man? Let me see. Let's see. Let's see, baby. Man, can I get to move this cursor over? 20. You in here somewhere. Passive Crypto. There you go. Bam. Confirm. I'm going to airdrop you your 7 tokens. Not 70. 7. Let's send that to my man Gerald. So you can get your airdrop. So I have an airdrop every Saturday video. All you need is 20 Piston tokens. And to be on my team and leave a comment on my Saturday video and leave your Piston race username. That's all it takes for you to be able to get this crypto paper, baby. So bam, it went through. There you go, Gerald. So next up, man, look, Drip. Drip is another platform on Binance Smart Chain where you earn 1% a day, up to 365% on your investment. So people think that I didn't get into Drip because I don't like Drip. No, that ain't it. I like Drip. I admire everything they did. This platform has made people millionaires. How could you not like that? It was just, I missed the boat the first time around. You know what I'm saying? I didn't get in the pre-sale. And then I didn't get in when it pulled back. And then from there, it just shot up, you know, like this. It shot up. And I was like, man, you know, I missed it. I damn sure wasn't about to buy it when it was at $185. Your boy wasn't about to do that. You know what I'm saying? But I never put a video out on it because it would have been perceived as FUD. You know what I'm saying? So I just kept my mouth shut. Didn't say nothing. You know what I'm saying? Remember when you was a kid? I know my mama said this. You know, if you don't got nothing nice to say, don't say nothing at all. So that's what it was. I didn't say nothing at all. And I just left it at that. You know what I'm saying? But I always, you check my videos, I always drop a shout out to Drip every blue moon. You know what I'm saying? Before it went up on that big run up, I told people Drip was a great platform to invest in. You know what I'm saying? And I liked the team. I just wasn't in it. That's what it is. You know, this is a sucker free, hater free channel over here, man. I'm about getting this crypto paper. And long as the platform is legit, you know what I'm saying? I don't have no problem shouting it out. You know? This ain't that other, these other channels, you know what I'm saying? I moves around to different platforms. If they good platforms and they not gonna rug and I can make money, I try to make money on them. There's so many platforms out here right now, man. Let's see, my diamond team. So my diamond team, I thought over here, I was gonna come over here and withdraw 1.7 BNB, right? So I knew this was coming. I just ain't know it was coming today. Cause if I'd have known that, would've took my BNB out last night. But yeah, so as you can see, I only put in 9.4 BNB in this platform. And I've pulled out over 30, almost 31 BNB. You know what I'm saying? Not including what I put in. So altogether, 39.6 BNB, which is 308% profit. How many platforms you been in that you done made 308% profit this year? You know what I'm saying? Not too many people can say that. So this was a sleeper. A lot of people missed out on this one. I don't think it's too late, but that's up to you to decide. I can't tell you if it's late or not, you know, but this platform worked like a gem, man. This is one of the best performing platforms for me for 2022. You know what I'm saying? For my bank account. I don't know about yours. I don't know who you was listening to. You know, maybe your people you follow missed this one. You know what I'm saying? And decided not to get in for whatever reason. They decided not to get in, but they missed out on a lot of BNB. So anyway, back to this. So it says right here, I already received more BNB than I invested. I knew this was coming. My brother Crypto Phil was the first person to put this out. Shout out to you, Crypto Phil. But now they had this coming. It took like, I think about 3 months before they actually put it up, though. That's when I heard it from Crypto Phil. Maybe like 2 months ago, he said they was going to put this out. So anyway, I have to do 3 reinvest actions before I'm able to withdraw, right? So let me go ahead and reinvest, get this 5% bonus, because I needs that. Let's get this crypto paper, baby. And the time frame between 3 reinvest actions must be greater than 24 hours, right? So they got the timer right here, and I ain't mad because I knew it was coming and I already made a 308% profit. You know, to me, I don't know if this the reason, but to me, I think they did this because the referral commissions on this thing is insane. And to be honest with you, if a person was a hell of a good marketer, they could suck this contract. You know what I'm saying? It would take a long time, maybe like a year, but they could suck this contract dry because of the max payout is 3 times what you deposit. You know what I'm saying? So all they got to do is just keep putting in a little bit and they can get out 3x that. You know what I'm saying? So, and if only one person doing that is not a big thing, but if you got 10, 20, 30, 40 people doing this, eventually the contract would drain over like maybe like a 6-month period. You know what I'm saying? So they put this in so people can contribute back into the platform. You know what I'm saying? Which works out because you still get 3x that investment. You know what I'm saying? So it's good for me. I was doing that anyway because I wanted to get this back up. You know what I'm saying? So I could keep getting my money out, and it's paying and it's reliable. So this is, you know what I'm saying? This is a new update on that. The BUSD crops farmer, today is payday. It's payday. I didn't compound it 10 times. So I deposited $250. I compounded it up to $1,000. And so far I've withdrawn $92.56. Shout out to my 7 referrals because that gave me $216. That put me in profit. So right now I got 21.84 crops. I'm earning a little over $11 a day because I haven't been recompounding. Right. So let me go ahead and harvest this and get this crypto paper. You know what I'm saying? You have to compound 10 times before you're able to withdraw. So currently on BUSD, there's a crops farmer. There's what? $619,000 still left in this contract. So that should be going through in a minute. I'm on the right wallet. Let's switch to the other wallet so you guys can actually see it. Bam, that went through. Right. So I just got me a little BUSD and now I'm about to go on here and get my BNB. So I contributed 5 BNB to this one. I compounded at 23.88 BNB. I've withdrawn 2.83 BNB and I have 2 referrals for 0.11 BNB. So right now I got 0.83 BNB to withdraw. I'm earning almost half a BNB a day. It was a half BNB, but I haven't been compounding, so it dropped down. So let me sell these crops. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to get this BNB. And I'm just going to recycle it into other platforms. As you can see my BNB about to change in a minute. So I got 0.12 BNB. After these crops sell, this should go up. So you will see the crops farmer is still paying out, baby. Still. Soon as this go through, come on and go through, baby. Come on, let's get it. Once again, man, pound that like button. Give me a like on this video. And if you haven't already subscribed, so you see, it went up. So crops farmer still paying out. Now it's the other platform that nobody's really talking about. So I didn't get into this one, man. This was like a hybrid. I wish I would have at the very beginning. So far, $460,000 was invested and the balance is $295,000. So this one had four plans, right? And the highest plan was 3.5% a day. The lowest plan was 2% a day. And this is by crops farmer, so they've been pretty solid in it. So they haven't rugged on any of their projects. You know what I'm saying? So I didn't get into this one. It's been going long. I think this one been out for maybe like 2 weeks, if I'm not wrong. If I'm wrong, leave a comment. Let me know. And yeah, that's that. So Rothschild, stick around to the end of this video because I'm about to go back to AVARICE or AVARICE and see, did I get my payout and am I able to withdraw my funds? So shout out to this one right here. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if you're going to get in or not. I'm still on the fence on that one, but I wish I'd have got in day one. Hopefully they come out with another contract like this one, maybe BNB or USDC or something like that. I'm going to try and get into that one day one. Rothschild Wineries is on Avalanche. So this contract has been chugging along. You know what I'm saying? It's quiet. Ain't nobody talking about it. Yes, this is by Ruby Miners team. They had some issues with the Ruby Miner, but they came out with this one. So far it's 3,100 AVAX in this contract. 887 total deposits. I had initially deposited 15 AVAX. I compounded it up to 34.86 AVAX. And I was earning about 2 AVAX a day, but I haven't been compounding because you got to compound 7 times before you able to withdraw. So I got 3.2 AVAX to withdraw. So let me sell my wine and get this AVAX. You know what I'm saying? You got to get this crypto paper, baby, and make it recycle. So bam, about to get that. Let me get that. You about to see it too. It's about to go on my wallet. So you can see I got 0.24 AVAX. In a minute, this should say 3.4, right? 3.48, something like that. 3.3, dang, that's a heck of a tax. They took out a tax. I swear I did my math right. But yeah, so anyway, I got paid. It is there. That's what it is. It is there. So next time I can, I have to wait 7 more compounds before I'm able to withdraw. So back to AVARICE. Back to it. Now let's see. All right, so let's go back to AVARICE. And see, am I able to withdraw? Because if I'm not mistaken, I should have got a payout, right? Let me refresh this page and see, did I get paid today? Bam, you see it completed. Oh, I got 2 of them. What? Hold up. I didn't know I had 2. I got 2. So, wait a minute, 3.5. And 2.3, so that's what, 5.8? You see that, right? 5.8 BNB, plus I get my tokens back. So that's 9,504,000 tokens. You see what I'm saying? So I'm going to stack these up and stake them for 7 days. So that'll be my next 7-day stake. And I got tokens to claim, too, from the lobby. I just went into the lobbies. This is what you call hyper compounding. So as you can see, I put 1 BNB in. The auction for the day had a total of 1,974 BNB. So I got 1,445 tokens to collect. So let me collect these tokens. And then you're going to see me get paid again. I'm about to withdraw over 5 BNB from AVARICE. And I'm going to take these tokens and I'm going to restake them. And then that 5 BNB, guess what? In the next auction tomorrow, I'm going to put in 5 BNB. See what I'm saying? See how I'm doing this? Do you see how I'm doing this? So I should have got my tokens. Let's see. Did I get my tokens? There we go. Bam. Got 1,489 tokens. So let me go on over here and collect my payout and my tokens. So you can see how much BNB I got in here, right? So you about to see this. I got 0.9 BNB. So let me go ahead and collect this. That's going to be 3.5 BNB plus 9,500 tokens. So that should put me over 10,000 tokens right there. You see my token amount right here. See my BNB amount. So both should go up. My BNB should hit my wallet soon. Let's see. Bam. There we go. 4.9. There you go. 4.4. So that hit my wallet. And I got 11,000 tokens. So it's still paying out. Next collection right here. 4,000 tokens plus 2.3 BNB. Bam. Let's collect that. Get this crypto paper. Now, who else is doing this, man? I haven't seen not one YouTuber yet show you a withdrawal from this platform. This is the second withdrawal I've shown you from this platform. This bad baby is paying out. 15,000 tokens. You see that? 15,000 tokens. And now I should have, what, 7 BNB? 6.8 BNB. So guess what's going into the lobby auction tomorrow? 6 BNB. That's called hyper compounding, right? I'm going to take these 15,000 tokens, and then I'm going to do a 7-day stake. And guess what's going to come due in the next 7 days? This stake with my BNB. Bam. So how this one say 15, 16, 17, 18. The next one should say 18. And you see, I just started right here with say 15 on my 7-day stakes. And on that one, I got so far I got 1.6 BNB. See what I'm saying? This first one, the little one was 0.2. Bam, it's in there. So let's get it. Let's refresh the page and let's see. Bam, right there. See that? 15, 16, 17, 18. I'm layering them 7-day stakes. So when this one come due, boom, I add that. Then the next day, boom, that one. Then this one, boom. Then that one, boom. And then I'm going into the lobby every day as well. So I'm always getting new tokens. That's called hyper compounding. So this is going to be the big payday next week. What's the day? Sunday? Right. So next Sunday, this will be the big payday. Bam. That's how you do it. So this platform, AVARICE, is paying out. So far, I've withdrew 7.1 BNB from this platform. You feel me? And so far, I haven't taken any profit because I'm hyper compounding. By the end of this month, I will take some profit. Right, at least half. But as so far as you can see, I've earned 18 BNB from this platform in deals. Once again, like, comment, and subscribe. This is your boy, Passive Crypto. Let's get it. Peace. I'm out.